So what do you guys think of this orange Jeep? He kind of bounced right on through there, and checking out the other teammates that were up there watching around there. You always got to be watching. I like going to the beach. Got to keep an eye on the ocean. You never know what's going to throw at you. So look good so far. No scratches on the roof yet. We'll keep our eyes open for it, though.
Go off the rocks.
See, man, he didn't touch that one either. Right. Oh, I know that.
Well, that's why they got one on. Both got one on each side.
Oh, okay.
Once again, we want to remind you to check out the vendor row down there. All these vendors are donating time and donating products. We've got a nice one we're going to give away here in a little bit, a tailgate. It's a Tailgate Industries out of Bend, Oregon. It's recycled bicycle tubes, and they line them and they're for sunglasses. So we got some stuff to give away. Any kind of information you want to know about the show, come to Corolla Drive or Pacific Northwest Off-Road Association. You can go down to the Big Top, and they've got all the information, a lot of the vendor stuff down there. You can take a look at. We got some t-shirts up for sale down there, the smoking pit, the barbecue area. So once again, you get a chance to go down to the Big Road, show some love to the guys. Big Top for me.
Thank you.
Let's see if this works. It does. All buggies, you're going to move the course. Right up here by Rod McKinney. All buggies are going to go to behind Rod McKinney's buggy over here until we can get the other buggy off the course. So all drivers, come on over this way.
There you go. Very good.